In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can create this very simple light leak transition in DaVinci Resolve in less than 2 minutes. So the first thing we are going to do is drag our two clips onto the timeline. Once you have these two clips on the timeline, we are going to go to the internet, search pexels.com and simply search for light leak. Now you are going to pick the effect you like. As you can see, I have used this one. Now what we are going to do is drag our effect above our two clips. Now as you can see, when I played the video, the effect is above these two clips, but we want them to actually overlay, and we can do that very easily. So what you are going to do is go to the inspector, click on composite mode, scroll a bit down and look for screen. Now as you can see, we have made a very simple light leak transition, but we can make it look even better. The first thing we are going to do is simply fade in and fade out. What I also wanted to mention, that the length of the effect should be really depending on how long you actually want the transition to be. Now as you can see, we have made it a little bit smoother, but what we can do is add a sound effect to add more life to it. Now this is going to be very simple. As you can see, I have camera shutter sound effect here. Now you can get one for free on pixabay.com. Simply search for camera shutter and you are going to find tons of sound effects you can use for your projects. As you can see, I have added sound and already looks a bit better. So yeah, this is how you create a very simple light leak transition in DaVinci Resolve.